Ladies and gentlemen, you can take the washi washi guy tonight and tomorrow morning or bring him back by 4 p.m. tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the team behind me, and as the restaurant operations manager, as the leader of the waiters and the assistant waiters that look after you, I wouldn't know that. That's a pointless question. Anyway, as the leader of the team that serves you guys every single night, and this waiters that we open the dining room every single day from four hours that we open from 5 to 9 p.m. And this wonderful staff, no matter what, how busy they are during dinner, this wonderful staff have a smile on their face, and they ensure that you deserve nothing but the best, and you are treated as family. This is a family. Ladies and gentlemen, I know the wait staffers have already spoken to you, but please, tomorrow when you reach home, please take a couple of minutes of precious time to let the company know, because your feedback is valuable for each and every waiter and assistant waiter that is served you on the table, because it's very important for each one of them. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain, the hotel director, the F&B director, and all staff and crew on the beautiful Liberty of the Seas, we'd like to wish you a safe and pleasant journey home. We hope to see you soon on the Liberty or any other Royal Caribbean vessel in the very near future. Thank you for being a part of the family. God bless. Stay safe. Stay healthy. I hope to see you soon. Thank you very much.